In this video today, we will see how to check the history that are saved on iPhone and how to delete them. We will see browsing history saved by the browser such as Google Chrome, Safari or Google app. Also, we will see the call histories and then how to delete those call histories. Now let us see how to find the browsing history saved by Chrome application at first. So I will open Google Chrome. Tap on this more option here, go to history, and this will show you all the histories that are saved by the Google Chrome browser. So if I want to delete these histories, what I can do is I can select this option, clear browsing data, and I have the option to delete the browsing history only, or else cookies, site and data, or I can also delete the cached image and files, saved password, etc. So for me, if I only want to delete the browsing history, I will select browsing history and then select clear browsing data and then clear browsing data. So the browsing history saved by the Google Chrome browser has been deleted. Now if I want to delete the browsing history saved by Safari, what I will do, I will open Safari application, then I will tap on this book icon here, I will tap on this clock icon, and this will show me all the histories that are saved by the Safari browser. And if I have to delete these ones, I will select this option clear, and then I have the option to delete the browsing history for the last hour, today and yesterday, or all time. So let me select all time, and you can see the browsing history is deleted. Now if I want to delete the browsing history that is saved by the Google application, what I will do, I will open this Google application, I will tap on this profile icon, settings, I will go to privacy and security, history, and then I have the option to clear the app history. So this will clear all the websites that I visited in this device by using the Google application. So I can select this option clear, clear all, and if I want, I can also delete the cookies that are saved for the websites, clear, clear all. So what I have done here is I have shown you how to clear the browsing history that is saved by Safari browser, Chrome browser or the Google application. Now if you also want to clear the call history, then what you can do is you can open this phone icon here. If I go to this recent here, this will show me all the calls that I have either received or I have done. And if I have to clear all this call history, what I can do, I can select edit and then clear and then clear all. So if I do this one, all the call histories will be deleted. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.